Welcome to Minecraft. The moon. Yay, the moon by Squord. Building by team. Well, hurt. Okay. I think I'm just gonna enter the rocket like the astronaut said. This is so cool. What? Did that just auto open? Oh, that's cool. Alright then. Whoa. Hey guys, this is actually really, really cool. Whoa! What the? Whoa. I did not know how that happened. But it was awesome. Space helmet, titanium stick, space food. We're obviously playing this one. How would we survive without it? Flashlights? Okay, I'm gonna keep some space food in here just in case of emergency, because that's cooked chicken. Okay, I'm just gonna turn off these stupid things. 3H. There we go. Now it's just playing flashlight space food. Alright, that's better. More space food. Oh yeah, I'm turning that out of the wood. Ooh, iron drill. And a titanium ingot. I feel like I should put this away. Oh, a futurist endless power. That's what you call it. Well, I haven't really read the wiki yet, but I've seen some videos, so I'm gonna look for some ore, I guess. I'm really hoping I don't run into, wait, what does this do? I really want to know what this thing does. A titanium stick! Oh, it's material! I should keep this at my base. It's not a weapon. I need to use my iron drill as a weapon. And not do that. Okay, I should not run this. Whoa. That's cool. Am I stuck? What? Ooh, that was weird. What? Oh, that's breathing, isn't it? That's annoying. Oh my gosh, shut up, breathing. Turning down my volume. Oh, Earth, you look so majestic. It's part of the texture pack, guys. Jump Boost 3. Awesome. I know that's gonna get really annoying. I feel like this is soul sand. There's footprints. Wait. That's weird. I mean, cool. That's actually really cool. What? Ah! Block lag. Because of how much this map is cool. Well, it causes block lag because I can't handle it. I have a feeling that I can't mine that. See, the block lag's bad. Oh yeah, and I also saw the video, so I know I can't mine. Oh, well, that's a lot of stuff. Wait, what is this? Xumanium. It's like coal. Xumanium is like coal, I think that's what I heard. I don't think I can mine that either. Sorry. It's life. It's life on the moon. Wait, did I say we were on the moon? I think I did. Sorry about background noise. There! That should be better. Heard you shouldn't be AFK in this map because, like, wormholes will spawn or something. They'll, like, see your footprints or something like that. A lot of moonstone, huh? Oh, I didn't get lost, did I? Ah, there it is. Should probably get inside. I really don't want any wormholes to spawn or anything. If they do, they'll be safe inside. Aw, man! That purple stuff I can't mine. Thought maybe it just took one. Chronics. Xumanium. You can probably get out of here. Let's put our chronics in here. Xumanium. I haven't gotten any ores yet. Wait a second. Flashlight. What does it do? Just useless? Vision. And it's just laggy. Okay. Okay, anyway, let me go back inside, actually. Futuristic furnace. What does it do? Okay, play it. Anyway, guys, let me just pause real quick. Actually, no. Oopsie. No, leave bed. I don't wanna be be in bed again. No, it's a curse. It's a curse. It's a curse. Hey, I can't break any blocks. What's up with that? It's probably like a can 9 or something like that. You know what? I like advanced tools. Eat up, man. Should eat. There. I didn't actually use it. That's weird. Can I do the drill? Ah, maybe. Like, since me, it's the adventure or something. What? Okay, I'm gonna pause. Bom, 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 bom. Oh, yeah. Oh, we're broadcasting again. 1, 2, 3. Alright, let's go. So, this is Jeopardy! Oh my god, just don't talk anymore, Jared. Ooh, UTS seeds. Really weak seeds, okay. But what I do care about is getting some Enderium. Which I do not know what it looks like. Or what it sounds like. Or anything, really. We just really need... Ooh, a Ravity. What's that? Jump 200 times. Wow, I jump a lot. That is... There must be a lot of scoreboards going on here. Hey, what's that over there? I don't really want to die, but it's probably possible. Okay, actually, language? No, not language. Video settings. Videos. Alright, I had a little bad. Ooh! Lava. The button. What's the button do? I don't want to get into anything. Like, it's gonna kill me. Especially a wormhole. So let's keep moving. I wonder if there's one for, like, jumping 400 times. What I'm hoping is that I can, get- Oh, wow. I don't know if I want to go there. Pretty sure I don't want my footprint- Oh, space screwed now. Ugh. It always works. That was weird. I'm gonna go explore that place over there. Bum, bum. Yes, that was sweet. So just watch that, like, oh shoot, my footprints are going to get pretty dirty on the floor. And the aliens are going to see me. Ooh, what's that? Is that finally some invarium? Oh, yeah! And there you are. I'm afraid I should probably go back. But I don't want to. Just die instantly. Like I'm over here. Alright. Have my iron drill in hand. That is a mob spawner. Oh, these are command blocks, aren't they? Is there any loot around here? What is that thing? Dark moon books. It's very weird. I have a feeling that soon I'm gonna get attacked by something and then I'm gonna die. Like a pro. Of course, it's pretty easy to die like a pro when you're me. Because I do everything like a pro. I'm a master at dying. Yeah. Maybe I just shouldn't talk anymore. Wait, is this the end of the moon? I didn't know the moon has an end. Apparently it does. Actually, everything is in. You don't know that? Ooh. Forgot I have jump boost. Kinda have to, like, jump everywhere so that I don't leave too many footprints. Alright guys, well, I hope you've enjoyed this video, and goodbye.